I'm Nisha Pillay. Almost 2 years into the global pandemic, vaccination remains one of the most critical issues facing countries in the Asia Pacific.
We need to vaccinate as many people as possible fully, and that means the primary series plus the booster doses.